Wednesday and lost. And so I'm really impressed with myself for going back and working hard these last 2 days at practice and winning this final match and getting first.
And what is it? What kind of mentality does it take after losing just a couple days ago to that girl and coming back and being able to respond in the championship match?
It feels so good, like, because I wanted to win it really bad, but I wasn't able to. So then these Thursday and Friday at practice, I worked really hard, and I know she likes the head and the bulldog. So I practiced defense on the bulldog to be able to defend it and like not get pinned by a bulldog.